Measure the fire crackling. phenomenon with this, a device of my own creation called the tinglometer. It is used to measure the tingle effect on the human brain. These are very good readings. Yes, this could solve all tracing crackling of the ice. Assistant, are you writing this down? Good, good. Assistant, are you falling asleep? No time for that. We are on the brink of history here. Now for our final experiment, we will be extracting the physical tingles from an actual human brain. I have preserved this brain through a process I invented called gelification. Quite groundbreaking. Through it, I have managed to preserve the tingles inside of the brain. I will be probing inside the brain to find the tingles. A more hands-on approach is warranted. This tingle is spherical and soft and rather squishy. This one is hard and crystalline. Very interesting. I would not have thought that they would come in different physical forms. Another round. What? Yes, very interesting indeed. Are you writing? I believe we have extracted all of the tingles that this brain has to offer. You did well today, very well. Where did you say that you went to school exactly? Oh yeah, that institution has quite the reputation. I think I will keep you on for now. You've proven yourself competent. Now, off you go. Get a good night's rest because the experiments will begin again bright and early tomorrow.